Transition is a process. You ever ask somebody, how you doing? They say, well, I'm just in transition. You know what they're saying? We're really going through hell, but we think God's in it. Did you hear what I just said? Mm-hmm. Man, I'm just in transition at work. Yeah, you're really just going through hell, and you're just thinking God's really in it somehow. Change, though, is the problem that I've seen with most in me and even most churches, is we change would be an event. We keep having event to another event to another event to another event, but we never actually help people to get to the process of the transition to experience the change of the event. I will say it in a different way. Change, when you get married, you're going to have change. Then you throw babies in the mix, guess what? That's a whole nother change. But you know what? If you don't learn how to process that, then you just have an event, but you never really get to fulfill the fulfillment of that change in your life. And it can be very frustrating for you. So God is tired of His shepherds leading His people from building project to building project, event to event. He's saying, will you lead them to my mountain to hear my voice so they can get involved in my process and understand what their purpose is? And so now I can begin to process through them the purpose that I've created them. And they won't be frustrated anymore with just change. They'll be actually in the transition and walk into their destiny because now their purpose is inside of them. And when my purpose is inside of you, you can't lose. Amen.